Yes, good morning dear students. Last class I told problems on one function and onto function. At the same time we derived signum function is neither one nor onto, modulus of function is neither one nor onto, greatest integer function is neither one nor onto. Like that three types of functions we defined on set of all natural numbers. On set of all natural numbers, these three functions are not forms one and onto functions. So neither one and nor onto. Like that I have given different types of functions. Even along that we solved some different types of functions. F of x is equal to x square, f of x equal to x cube. Like those functions also we did. And even last class f of x is equal to 1 plus x square is also derived neither one nor onto. Now let us, we are going to discussing about some different types of problems on one and onto functions. I am collecting those problems from the exercise 1.2 only here. Next, first function. First question is, let the given function f maps from R to R. F maps from R to R is given by f of x is equal to 3 minus 4x. Then verify f is 1 or onto. Now let us, we are going to giving proof about this function. Is it forms 1 or not, and is it forms onto or not? Like that we have to check about these two functions for the given function f of x equal to 3 minus 4x. Solution for this question is, solution, let the given function f of x equal to 3 minus 4x is defined on f maps from R to R. First, one function. Already I told solution for one function also here. One function, or we can call it as a injective function. If they can ask proving about one function, for that I gave one formula. First, let us, we considered f of x1 is equal to f of x2. On proving that, finally we should get x1 is equal to x2. At that time we can say f is a one function. First, you consider like this. It is standard and general formula to prove one function problems, that is f of x1 is equal to f of x2. F of x1 means, already they gave f of x is 3 minus 4x. That's why we define, firstly let the given function f of x is equal to 3 minus 4x is defined on f maps from R to R. That is f of x becomes 3 minus 4x1 is equal to 3 minus 4x2. Now 3 gets cancelled. Then minus 4x1 is equal to minus 4x2. Minus minus gets cancelled. 4x1 is equal to 4x2. Then 4 gets cancelled. then x1 is equal to x2. Last, by solving this equation, finally should get like this, x1 is equal to x2. Then we can say f is a 1-1 function. F is a 1-1 function. We considered f of x1 is equal to f of x2. On taking solution, finally should get x1 is equal to x2. Then we can say f is a 1-1 function. Now let us, we are going to discussing about onto function. Is it forming onto or not? We gave proof for 1-1 and verified also f is a 1-1 function. Let us now, we are going to giving a discussion about onto function. Onto function. Onto function. For that, in question, f of x equal to 3 minus 4x, right, the side of rough side should draw it, is defined on, defined on f maps from R to R.
R to R.
F of x is equal to y. F of x means 3 minus 4x is equal to y. Send minus 4x that side. Send y this side. 3 minus y is equal to 4x. 3 minus y, send 4 this side, dividing by 4 is equal to x. Or we can write x is equal to 3 minus y whole dividing by 4. We represent this equation number 1. How it forms an onto function? How we can say here? We got x equal to 3 minus y whole dividing by 4. But how it forms 1-1 onto function? For 1-1 means no problem. And we got equation f of x1 is equal to f of x2 from that. On simplifying, finally we got x1 is equal to x2. But in this case, how we can say it forms an onto function here? Say here, R to R means you can take any real number in place of y and again it forms real number. You can take any real number in place of y, then x is equal to one real number. Because real number, you can take any real number. For all real numbers, codomain, then x is also one real. Like that, if you can get means, it is an onto. At a time, we can say codomain is equal to range. For all y belongs to capital R domain, codomain, then x is equal to 3 minus y by 4 is also real number of domain. That is, we can write for all y belongs to capital R codomain, then x is equal to 3 minus y by 4. X is equal to 3 minus y by 4 is always a real number of domain. Domain capital R. Then we can say f is an onto function. Therefore, F is an onto function. An onto function. Onto function. Whenever function or forms onto function, if it becomes onto, but you have to give verification. If it is not an onto function, at that solution you can stop. No problem. Therefore, f is not an onto function. That's enough. You can write that's enough. If it is not an onto function, if it is an onto function, you have to give verification. How means? See here. Consider f of x is equal to 3 minus 4x. From equation 1, put x is equal to 3 minus y by 4. Here, f of x is equal to 3 minus 4 into 3 minus y dividing by 4. 4 gets cancelled here. F of x is equal to 3 minus, open the bracket with the help of minus, minus 3, minus to minus plus y. Plus 3 minus 3 gets cancelled. Therefore, f of x is equal to y. Therefore, f is onto function. F is both 1-1 and onto functions. Onto functions. If both 1-1 and onto functions, we can say those types of functions are bijective functions. We can say those types of functions are bijective functions. Like that, we are giving proof for 1-1 function and onto function. Now let us, we are going to solving one more question on 1-1 and onto only. Next question. Let's a is equal to r minus 3. A is equal to r minus 3. B is equal to r minus 1. R minus 1, R minus 1. Consider the function. Consider the function F maps from A to B. F maps from A to B is defined by F of x is equal to x minus 2 dividing by x minus 3. F of x is equal to x minus 2 whole dividing by x minus 3. Is f 1-1 and onto. F 1-1 and onto. F 1-1 and onto. The question is, they give one function f of x is equal to x minus 2. X minus 2 dividing by x minus 3. And it is defining on f maps from A to B. About the two sets also they gave here. For A set they defined R minus 3. R minus 3 means other than 3 you can take any real number. In case of A, A means domain. In case of domain, other than 3 you can take any real number. b is equal to r minus 1. For codomain, in case of codomain, other than one you can take, you can map from domain to any number of codomain other than one. That means other than one you can take any real number in case of codomain. Let us we are going discussing about one and onto functions here. Solution for this question is let the given function f of x is equal to x minus 2 whole dividing by x minus 3 is defined on f maps from a to b, where a is equal to r minus 3, b is equal to r minus 1. It is the given in the question. First, now let us we are going to discussion about one one function. F of x1 is equal to f of x2. Same thing. How we solved one function for the function f of x is equal to 3 minus 4x. Similarly, in the same way, how to give same procedure for this function also. F of x is x minus 2 by x minus 3. For this, you must take that f of x1, that is x1 minus 2 whole dividing by x1 minus 3. For x2 minus 2 whole dividing by x2 minus 3. Taking cross multiplication, x1 minus 2 into x2 minus 3 is equal to x2 minus 2 into x1 minus 3 here. On solutions, you will get x1 is equal to x2 here. Say here, whether you are getting x1 is equal to x2 or not here first. Multiply here, x1 into x2. Here multiply here, x1 into x2, x1, x2, x1 into minus 3, minus 3, x1, minus 2 into x2, minus 2, x2, minus 2 into minus 3, plus 6. Here also take a product for these two factors, x2 into x1, that is x1, x2, x2 into minus 3, minus 3, x2, minus 2 into x1, minus 2, x1, minus 2 into minus 3, plus 6, is equal to symbol is there. Same terms, they can get cancellations here, and 6 is gets cancelled. Send x1 term one side and send x2 terms one side like this. Ready, minus 3x1, minus 3x1. If you can send minus 2x1 that side, it becomes plus 2x1 is equal to, already here, minus 3x2. If you can send minus 2x to this side, plus 2x2. Minus 3x1 plus 2x1 becomes here minus x1 is equal to minus 3x2 plus 2x2 becomes minus x2, and both are gets cancelled. Therefore, finally we got x1 is equal to x2. X1 is equal to x2. You consider here f of x1 is equal to f of x2. On solving, finally we got x1 is equal to x2. If we can get like that, we can call those types of functions or f is a one function. F is a one function. F is a one function. Now let us we are going to giving on to also. F one means we considered f of x1 is equal to f of x2. On solving, finally we must obtain x1 is equal to x2. Like that, if you can get, means the given function f is one function, or we can call it is also injectivity function. Next, on to function. Now onto function now. Onto function formulas. Onto function. Onto function formulas. F of x is equal to y. F of x already they gave no function. What is the function? F of x equal to here, they gave definition for this is x minus 2 by x minus 3 here. Now, we are going to substituting instead of f of x, that is x minus 2 by x minus 3 here. X minus 2 whole dividing by x minus 3 is equal to y. If there is nothing, just you consider that is number 1. And taking cross multiplication, x minus 2 is equal to y of x minus 3. X minus 2 is equal to multiplying with y here, xy minus 3y. Send xy this side and send minus 2 that side. X minus xy is equal to 2 minus 3y. Because plus is there, if you can send plus xy this side, minus xy. If you can send minus that side, plus 2. From left hand side, take x common, then we'll get x of 1 minus y is equal to 2 minus 3y. X is equal to, send 1 minus that side, 2 minus 3y whole dividing by 1 minus y. You represent this equation number 1. Number 1 here. For all y belongs to r minus 1. Other than 1, you can put any real number in case of y, and again you will get x belongs to real number of domain. Other than 1, for y, other than 1, you can put any real number, and again you will get one real number. Like that, if you can get means, then f is an onto function. F is an onto function, like that here. See here. For all y belongs to capital R. For all y belongs to capital R minus 1, then x is equal to 2 minus 3y dividing by 1 minus y is always a real number, a real number of domain. Of domain R minus 3. Therefore, F is onto function. Onto function. Now if it becomes onto, already I told, whenever the functions are becomes onto, for those types of functions you have to give verification also. How means? I'll show now. Verification means, put this equation in that. Consider consider f of x is equal to x minus 2 whole dividing by x minus 3. Put x is equal to 2 minus 3 by whole dividing by 1 minus y in, put this equation number 1 in this function only, in f of x, in f of x no problem. Then f of x is equal to, in place of x we must put like this, 2 minus 3 y whole dividing by 1 minus y minus 2 whole dividing by, in place of x 2 minus 3 y whole dividing by 1 minus y minus 3. On this simplification, finally you should get here y only. How we are getting y? Let us now, we are discussing about this. F of x is equal to, LCM for numerator part is 1 minus y. But there is no nothing in place of denominator of 2. In place denominator 1 for these two. For 3 also, if there is no anything in place denominator, you consider 1. Taking cross multiplication. 2 minus 3y minus 2 minus 2 into minus y plus 2y. Whole dividing by. That is, for this also, LCM is 1 minus y. Taking cross, 2 minus 3y minus 3 minus 2 minus plus 3y plus 3y, then 1 minus 1 minus gets cancel, then plus 2 minus 2 gets cancel, then minus 3y plus 3y gets cancel. Finally you are getting here, f of x is equal to minus 3y plus 2y is minus y whole dividing by minus 3 plus 2. Minus 3 plus 2 becomes a minus 1. Now minus minus gets cancelled. Therefore f of x is equal to y. That is verification for f of x is equal to y. When how to do this verification, f of x is equal to y means, then f must and should forms onto function. At that time only we must and should give verification, otherwise we can't. If for example f is not an onto function, at that time only you can write therefore f is not an onto function. If f becomes onto, if f becomes onto means, for that only we have to give verification. That's what I proved, f is 1 1, and afterwards I proved f is an onto function. It becomes onto means, after that also I have given a verification here. Therefore f is both 1 1 and onto functions. Thus f is said to be bijective function.
bijective function.
Bijective function, like that we proved here, one and onto functions here. It is the today we solved two types of functions on both one and onto functions. Next class we will solve some extra problems on one and onto functions problems. In 1.2 some more questions are there, we have to finish them. 2 or 3 questions are there, we have to finish those 3 questions on next class, and afterwards we will solve inverse function. In case of inverse also, f must and should forms both one and onto. How it becomes both one and onto for the inverse function, we'll discuss about this at the time only. Today I told one function and onto function. Just we proved two problems, one and onto function. Next class we'll solve some more extra questions on one and onto functions. When f forms both those two functions, f forms both one and onto, at the time only we can call those types of functions are called bijective functions. Next class also we'll discuss about bijective functions, which are forms both, then we are calling those functions are bijective functions. But in this case, f forms both one and onto, that's what we can say, f is bijective function. Before that also, we define one real valued function, f of x equal 3 minus 4x is defined on f maps from R to R. In that function also, we got proof for one and onto functions. That means f forms both one and onto. That's what we are calling that function also, bijective function. That's why today, we proved two bijective function problems. Next class, we'll solve some more questions. Thank you very much.